Yeah.
I guess I've already seen it.
So it was a GSXR 600?
Yeah, all yellow.
All yellow GSXR 600.
Yeah.
And first bike?
The uppers are laying there. Well, obviously.
Obviously first bike. So he made it from here to there. How far down in there did it go? Well, he was going fast.
It went as far as it could go. The front wheel is touching the radiator.
The front wheel touching the radiator?
Actually, it's probably bent the radiator.
Oh my god.
It's starting to touch better at this point. I know it's total. I don't think it'd be good for anything but a go-kart at this point. I was thinking about a track bike, and after what they're going to do to it, bringing it up. Probably not.
Where is it? Maybe he should have bought a supermoto.
Drop her down.
Lay it down. I would just lay it down. If you can cut across, you can get on top.
Can you see where it is even?
Yeah, he just dumped it there. Trying to pull it out.
Get out of my fucking way.
Oh, it's down in there.
Yeah, it's like...
There's the seat. There's the rear seat cowl.
It's right there.
Yeah.
You gotta fall.
Thank you, sir. There it is. Oh, my God.
Listening to that sound.
Yeah.
Coming up like all the time.
That is...
targeted still.
Why don't you wrap it up around this tree?
One day he'll look back and laugh.
You think so?
Oh yeah. He can laugh. He should be laughing now that he's alive. Let me see. It could have been. Hey.
There you go. Just mount the windshield on the wall.
Right.
In his garage.
Just take that to his wife. Here.
Here's what it was.
Man, I'm trying to figure out how to text her, tell her to call. Like,
if he's, you know where they took him?
You gotta call her, man.
You do.
You gotta call her.
Yeah.
You know where they took him?
You can't have that on
you
your
call
phone.
Her.
She would want
to. My brother's wife was madder than hell that nobody called her.
He broke the... Oh my god.
I want the rim.
I'm taking it.
It smells like gas.